What's up, guys? How you doing? So I'm gonna do a little bit different today. I'm gonna react a new song, and this is my first reaction, and I'd like to do a reaction this time. So today when we're gonna react. It's German metalcore band I just check out, and this is Eskimo Callboy, Pump It. So I'm pretty excited to hear this and see my reacts. So let's put my whenever you're ready. So I'm ready. 1, 2, 3. This is pretty, I just watched them. It's pretty comic, and I just watched out that this band is pretty comic, and they are playing a little bit. They are taking a relax and they're lighting up the metalcore in a genre, and it's pretty they're a comic band, and they're playing also electronic metalcore, and it's just pretty new to me, and so let's keep going. So this is gonna be funny, or I don't know. It's about a dance. I don't know. Oh. Oh. My God. Okay, this is so good so far. Like, it has pretty good voice, and it has those dance moves all right there. And in this music video, I see those sexy girls in the background. It's pretty cool. This is so good. So far, I like this. So let's watch further. So when I'm gonna tell about more facts about this, but let's listen to this. The drummer over there. It's yoga time. Oh, please. Yeah, it has cleans over there. So this is pretty comic, and it's about, like, this video is about, like, dance. They're dancing over there, and you know, you see those girls over there doing the yoga timeout right there, those moves. I like it. This is pretty funny, and So let's check out the singer. So the new singer is Nico Sallach. It's pretty I listen to this song right now, so it's pretty, it has a good voice, and it's pretty. And the old singer was Sebastian Bischler. I said that right. And yeah, this is a German metal band. And it was formed in 2010. And this is pretty good. Yeah. And yeah, like I said earlier, so they are taking relax and line them up into this genre. It's pretty special. Like the other metalcore bands, Bullet for My Valentine, All That Remains, and on. But listen to this song. This is pretty heavy to me. I like heavy music. I really like heavy music, and he's a good voice, and so let's get further. I'm waiting for the breakdown. Let's see what it is. Pump it. And if you feel like your body's giving up, you gotta kill the pain and you're pumping harder. When if you feel like the pain is getting real and making you look old, so fucking kill the bitch. Oh my god. So fucking kill the bitch. That fucking. Oh my god. That was pretty good. I'm pretty amazed. That was fucking good. I liked it. Oh my god. Yeah, I don't know what to say. Like listening to this song, my opinion, it was the best songs I've ever heard, like in a metalcore. Like it has a pretty aggressive voice on there, and it was it's pretty good singer Nico Sallach. It was good. So you want to tell in the comments, was this pretty good to you? Like, do you think this was the best song of all time? Like, so you can tell in the comments. So this was pretty good song. I liked it, really. So I'm gonna do the next time, like another reaction, maybe. I hope that other bands are releasing a new song and I'm gonna direct it. I'm pretty excited, like what's happening in the future. So thank you so much for watching this react. And this was my first reaction. This wasn't pretty good, and it was pretty all right. And in the second reaction, what I'm going to do in the future, it must be better than this. But Merry Christmas, everybody. Tomorrow, it's Christmas Eve. And time to open those birthday presents. What do you got? What do you get? I'm very excited. So, bye.